Summer is very annoying. It is annoying for humans, but more so for animals and birds. Because in summer days, we have to wander for water and fodder. But in such a miserable summer, a bird, chestnut-billed sand grouse, eat dried grass seeds on the semi-desert to find insect and reptile in the grass roots. The chestnut-billed sand grouse males are sandy brown with a thin black breastband and solid chestnut belly. Females are sandy brown with black bars on the back and a mottled neck. They can be seen if it moves while feeding on orchards on summer days. Otherwise, it is seldom seen if observed, as it is sitting still like a stone. In the summer months of March to April, these birds build their nests. The nest is on an open nest, so no special effort is required to build the nest. The eggs of this bird are not easily seen, as they are like dried grass. These birds can be seen flocking freely on the ground as well as in the sky. This bird is very clever. When these birds are flying in flocks on the orchards, their voices are heard and immediately the attention goes to the sky. Sometime in May and sometimes at the end of May, the chicks hatch from the eggs. When the chicks hatch, it is very difficult to take care of them in the open orchard. Initially, the birds feed the chicks themselves for a few days. After a few days, the puppy starts to walk and is trained by both parents on how to find food and how to eat that food. If there is any danger to the chicks, they make a special noise so that the chicks can sleep peacefully in the same place. Because of the color of the dried grass, the chicks are not easily visible, making it difficult to hunt, and their parents keep an eye on them from a distance. In June, the clouds thicken and it rains. Therefore, moisture is generated due to rain and the chicks produce abundant food. Thank you. Eventually, the rains fall. And with the falling rains, grasses and crops begin to grow on the orchards and fields. This is how the chicks grow up slowly, and the grass that grows gives them food and protection.